remove one 7mm screw. Use the spudger to pry off the bottom panel. Using the tweezers, pry off the protective plate. Flip open the locking tab and gently pull up to unplug battery. Flip open the locking tab and pull back to unplug the Palmrest cable. Flip open the locking tab and pull back to remove the touchpad cable. Remove three 7mm screws, four 4mm screws, and six 6mm screws. Flip the unit over. Open it up and insert the opener pick underneath the palm rest. Gently slide along the edges to pop it free. Lift the palm rest halfway up and pull the touchpad cable out. Reverse steps to replace. Flip open the locking tab and pull back to remove touchpad cable. Reverse steps to replace. Peel up the tape . Remove three 2mm screws. Lift up and use your fingers to pop the touchpad free. Reverse steps to replace. Flip open the locking tab and pull back to remove the daughterboard cable. Gently pull up to remove the middle cable. Then flip open the locking tab and pull back to remove the last cable. Remove three 3mm screws. When unscrewing, hold the middle cable connector in place. Take care not to accidentally remove it. lift from the side cables only, taking care to make sure the middle cable stays in place. Reverse steps to replace. Peel back the protective covering and gently lift up to remove antenna cables. Flip open the locking tab and pull back to unplug the keyboard. Flip open the locking tabs and unplug the daughterboard cables. Peel back the tape and gently pull back to unplug the LCD cable. Remove 4 3-millimeter screws and 2 4-millimeter screws. Gently pull out, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Reverse steps to replace. Remove 3 3-millimeter screws. Lift up to remove battery. Reverse steps to replace. Remove speaker cables from guider paths. Reverse steps to replace. Move the cables out of the way. Remove 4 4-millimeter screws. Wiggle the hinges free. Reverse steps to replace. Using the tweezers, remove the covering from the screws. Remove 2 3.5-millimeter screws. Use the opener pick and gently slide around the edges of the bezel to pop it free. Take care not to use too much force, as the bezel can easily snap. Reverse steps to replace. Remove 4 2-millimeter screws. Lift up on the LCD screen. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking clip and gently pull up to unplug. Reverse steps to replace. Remove 6 2-millimeter screws. Gently pry the camera free, taking care not to use too much force, as the camera can easily bend or break. Gently pull back to unplug, reapply adhesive tape, and reverse steps to replace. Unwind LCD cable from guider paths and remove. Reverse steps to replace.